Off you go.
Here with Brett Bubwee, coach of Merrimack. 5-0 after the 4-1 last week. Definitely turned around after the couple weeks ago here. How do you see the progression that you've made in the last 2 weeks?
I think that the confidence is back in us now. I mean, it was a bad result against the Wolves with 9 men. But today, they work 100% hard out there. It was a great effort by all the lads, 1 man down. Sometimes it works for you, and today was one of those days, so it was good.
It was 1-0 when the red card happened. You put 4 past Burley of all teams after that. What did you say at half time when you were 2-0 with 1 down?
Well, we just wanted to keep the ball. You know what I mean? If we give the ball back to them, then we're 1 man down. If we've got the ball, then it's hard to get it off us. So we've got enough talent and enough experience out in the field that we could do that job in the second half. I told the boys, walk out as if you're confident. And they've done that and they've got the job done, so great effort.
Comprehensive victory. So how do you continue on for next week? What are you doing training to prepare?
Hopefully the boys will be buzzing. They're buzzing all week this week after a solid win against Southport. So 5-0. Burley's a bit of my bogey team. I think I've only beat them once in like 5 or 6 years. So, me as a coach, it gives me a bit of confidence as well. So it's
quite a strong Burley side as well.
Yeah, well, a strong Burley side, but that was probably our strongest lineup that we put on the field for you two. So it was good. Excellent.
Congratulations, well done on a good victory. See you next week.
All right, thank you.
Hello from Burley. Can't be happy with today's result.
No, I mean, not at all. To be honest, pretty poor. You know what I mean?
Yep.
It's just not good enough. At the end of the day, we're not good enough. We can look for a million excuses, maybe. But I think we've looked for a million. I'm sorting it out.
All right, and there's a rumour going around that Matty Hilton might be coming back to Burley. Do you know anything about that?
Yeah, I'd love to have Matty Hilton back, you know what I mean? But that's if I'm still here, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
I think after today, I might be here.
Yep. All right, no worries. Thanks for your time.